I am Morten.
I am Alexandra.
I am Pernille.
And this is our Mean Math class.
We have seen some weird stuff out there.
Here is what you need for a day in the slopes.
To get started, you need skis, ski boots, and poles. Everyone falls, even us, so please don't forget a helmet and goggles. If you don't have your own gear, you can just rent it. Ski boots can be difficult to put on. Remember to always open it properly. The boot should feel really tight. Make sure it's not too big for you. One thing we see all the time is the goggle gap. Close the gap between the goggles and the helmet. It's safer and it looks better. This is a buff. It's nice to have under a helmet instead of a scarf or a hat. You can even pull it up over your face if it's really cold outside. You can use either gloves or mittens, but mittens tend to be warmer. Our best tip is to never get hungry. Bring a snack to share.